made my own. All right, back down to this club. Hopefully I can get in normally this time. Hey, there's the T-pose. There's the T-pose thing I was looking for.
What's your problem?
You're T-posing. Like, act straight up T-posing. That's your problem. Good old T-pose. Okay.
Pleasure is mine.
I got your money, Rogue. I got your money.
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch.
You look very crowded in here.
Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds.
What does she keep going through?
Please. Make some room. Sit down.
Okay, I'll sit down next to you.
Found him.
Don't do that often. Determination like yours must really need this guy.
Man, yeah. Life and death. It just looks so weird.
Haven't heard that for a while either.
What you got? What you got?
Bottle stays.
Let's see
Go
what
ahead.
You got here.
Enjoy.
To your health. Drink to your health.
To yours, kid.
Gonna need it. Okay. What you got?
Thanks, Nix.
Ah.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
I could have talked to Johnny there too, actually.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Okay. They're protecting him.
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka. Must have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered. If they
want to push it under the table, but this one looks weird.
Catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one
VIP.
Transfer from Chan T.
Well, that is
the boy Hellman.
Yep.
That was the good news.
Bad news. There they.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city. And just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
AV like that's a hard nut crack.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on the theme.
Okay. Know the right person.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one.
Panam. Oh, the one we just saw her.
She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands.
Okay.
And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? does not sound enticing.
Not for her, not for me.
Not for me.
Okay.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
I want to see what he says.
Can't be trusted if her clan banished her. Sorry, just not willing to pay you for help like that.
Actually, she walked away. Said it was about the family, its
future nomad day, blah, blah, blah.
I stopped listening a few words in.
Thought you preferred to know who you're dealing with.
I know enough. Besides, when someone starts spouting ideals, it's probably about something else. Power, usually.
Okay.
Fortunately, not my biz, not yours. Panam's capable and stands to help you. Okay. That's all you need to know.
Okay.
Why's Panam got to help me? I sense a catch.
Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Panam moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Panam will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Oh, there's so nothing.
Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You keep a tracker or anything? Well, gonna pay me like Panam.
You know, but wouldn't tell Panam. Aim to play cat and mouse with me too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it.
And to seize it.
Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end.
Kiana is just like angry.
And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
Huh. I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick for a pawn.
No, V.
Okay. You got a problem with that?
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Panam knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deeds.
Ah, finally. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Thank you, Rogue. Panam Palmer. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Rogue him thing. Okay.
You taping?
Hang on just a little longer, too.
Okay, let's get out of this place. We'll call Panam. Just see what she says. Uh-oh. Another malfunction. That ain't good.
Oh, I can't.
That's another... Do I need to go back to the thing? Do I have to take my pills? Do I have to take my pills? Was that the problem here? Okay, let's let's call her. Panam Palmer. Panam.
Hello?
Hey, Panam.
Panam.
Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old war horse wanna kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue.
Couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
Okay. Meet with Panam things. Okay. Alright, we'll do one more mission. And then we'll end it. We'll end our stream there. This ghost town Panam's mission. I guess. That's what I'm gonna call it. So we're gonna be middle ghost... legitimately a ghost town, essentially. Okay. Yeah, we're going on. Yeah, I just broke down the window here. That's fine. Okay, fine. Ooh. So these Panam. It looks like almost like a Nomad car. Assets! You got the assets!
Hey. Panam?
So you're V.
Mm-hmm.
Where's my car?
Help me and you will find out. It looks like we can help each other.
We can help each other.
Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail, and you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Oh, hey. What the hell's your problem? Relax.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine.
Okay.
Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides.
So let's figure something out.
Yeah, like your assets.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
There's a plan.
Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board.
Need to talk to him. Okay.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is.
Car's there.
Car's there.
Goods are there. Okay.
Nash, you dirty bastard. I will strangle you.
Rocky Ridge.
Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through.
What? We go guns and blazing, we steal the car out.
Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess.
Our fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass through Merge in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed?
None. But you failed against Rogue, so.
My word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything.
Whoa.
Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this.
Okay.
I have bought us some time.
He took your word for it? Oh, I can't use it. I have one. Aww.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern.
Clearly it's not.
There.
You know, used to ride nomads too.
Truly? I never would have guessed.
Yep, backer clan. Back in the day. Didn't work out between us. So I landed in Night City.
So we've something in common after all.
Rogue said you were cast out?
Rogue mentioned your friends. Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
It isn't?
You mean to irritate me.
Okay then.
It was just a hiccup.
Oh, then you still tell him.
So it's
okay.
Complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Fine.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Oh, okay. You got something to say? You just gonna smoke your cigarette here, Johnny Silverhand? Guess so. Okay, bye, car. What's up, Master? I'm gonna call you Master. Thanks, I saw your last part of the name. So you a troll because you had the Stonks logo?
Nice ride.
Stonks logo, Stonks.
Practical. Say no more, please.
How did you even get involved in this mess?
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and boots.
That is Keanu, yes.
You know
Keanu Reeves is in Cyberpunk 2077.
What am I supposed to tell you?
He was the one who announced
it. About to let my partner
he's an actor in it. Yes.
That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool?
Nah, he just found Stunk funny. Okay, fair enough.
What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
Running me out of time. You just found it funny. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
She tell me she knew about Nash.
Rogue, you better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
That's why we're not with her. You have to ask her about Nash.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin.
Raffin? What is Raffin Shiv? Nash is Raffin Shiv. Mosma has a reason. Mine is known. Okay.
Seriously? Didn't realize Nash was Raffin?
No. The sneak forgot to show me his Shiv card.
Don't you keep track of who's in the area? The Wraiths, right?
Until now, they mostly jumped corporate transporters down by Highway 64. I see you know things.
Nomad blood.
First time you're seeing the game. Oh. What's up? Are you going until now? So, I am pretty much... I don't know. Let's put it this... Well, why not that way? 30%, 10%, 10%. Okay. So, I'm about 30% worth of the gameplay as of right now. I'm not going to go over this to avoid spoilers, but yeah, there is... something with the happening between Keanu, or his in-game name is called Johnny Silverhand, and V. V is the main character that is currently me that we're running. Let's just say they infused each other. There's a chip that V had from a heist that was supposed to be easy money, essentially. The heist fell apart, essentially. That's the best way to put it, without kind of spoiling the campaign here. I am doing this final mission as a story mission before I end the stream. So, this is maybe maybe a third of the way into the game. 30%, yeah, as it probably states here. That's the gist.
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
Okay. You have nothing else to say? Okay. Guess not. Alright, let's skip this ride. Oh. What? Okay, I thought you were gonna run over them, for fuck's sake. I felt like you were gonna run over them.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Mitch is Scorpion.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter.
My baby's you idiot.
Mitch, two old friends.
Okay.
Hey, hey guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Panam. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
Ow.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went
kapook.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
I'll stay quiet? Did I have to say something?
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Panam.
Your internet went out for a second.
Saul,
oh, that's unfortunate.
Clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't
leave. Yeah,
camp.
I'm about like
no
30%
chance,
in the gameplay right
Saul
now.
Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Graphics look great though. Yeah, so I am running the 2070 Super. I am running at 1080p.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
And yeah, the game.
I don't know. Maybe a little.
The game runs fairly well in certain areas. 70% of my CPU and thing. Okay, 70 degrees. Okay. But yeah, I'm running a 1080p, supposedly 144 hertz monitor, but you know.
No, I'll be going again soon.
problematic stuff, essentially.
Hey, Panam.
Shoot and ride. Okay. Ripper dock, I see.
Have you brought someone new?
Okay. On PC, I'm fine. Friend. But, you know, I'm, you know, that you've heard, you already heard the reports of what happened. Sony have already disabled digital parts. Its digital store asking for refunds, etc., etc., etc. So, yeah. Do you have a, is that a Barrett 50 cal? Almost? Take box. Wait, which box? Oh, this box.
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
You look like you have a sniper rifle of some sort. But yes, so
Will you come back?
So minus the couple of, like, graphical glitches and some animation stuff on my end, I've been fine on PC. I have no crashes, no nothing. But the consoles, console generation versions is bad. Like, downright horribly bad. Like, crashes, slowdowns, graphics looking like crap. It's a shit show over there on the console land.
So, I'm off.
Yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Thank you.
Put it in the trunk.
How come this looks like my car? Then again, it is it's the same Thornton, so that's probably why. You're eating rice right now. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm gonna... Don't feel like eating food at 2-3 a.m. right now, so... I'm gonna go ahead and just finish this last mission and then call it a night. Morning, whatever. You got a real problem with authority? Mitch has seen how fond of you. How much do you know about Rocky Ridge? You got a real problem with authority.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul, your leader?
Their leader.
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
But why do you still have your stuff there?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf.
Didn't happen.
We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Yikes. Okay. Seemed Mitch and Scorpion.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first.
Yep, as a nomad. Yeah. That's why
so
you left.
You like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
I did. Maybe soon we'll see.
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
But yeah, the RTX lighting and the shadows in this game really make it well done.
Middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension.
Mm-hmm.
It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
So it happened to like...
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide?
Thousands!
I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
Hear what?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows.
Tumbleweeds crash.
Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks.
Ah.
That's how towns die. Not with a bang.
But with whispers and whimpers. Never answered it.
Were those two in the army?
Scorpion Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys. Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security.
Oh.
They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
That's not a good sign. Is this the same city I started with? No, this is new. No, this is completely different. Okay, are we going through this still?
Okay. We have arrived.
Oh, I didn't have to. I really did not have to skip it then. Okay.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffins, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise.
Okay.
We should scout first to look for anything that might be useful.
Me and the boys eating rice at 3 a.m., 5 feet apart because we ain't gay. Social distancing? That should be 6 feet. I'll take that. I don't know what that was. Okay. Scan the devices in the area. Okay. What am I scanning? Surveillance camera. Okay.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing
well,
works here.
Have you found anything?
Everything's down.
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffins will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Okay. We're making a trap. We're making a trap for the Raffins. Okay. Scan the transformer. Okay. Oh, wait. I need that. What's this? Critic Scourge mod. Crit chance by 10%. Oh, wow. Okay, that's a bit. That's a big jump compared to what the other mods I've seen so far. Power source at the top. Fuse box.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards.
Okay. Get the ammo first.
Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
You tend to the power I toy with the shiv.
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many.
I'll just bust
we
all them up.
Box them. Then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Okay. Discuss the plan. Wait for Panam by the power station. Okay. So yeah, this looks like we're gonna be, this is a big area. I feel like we're gonna be like attacking things or something. Force open. Boom. Oh, increase carrying capacity, that works. What you got? Rare component upgrades, EMP grenade, incendiary, user manual. Okay, I feel like we're just gonna be a big fight happening, so let's do some upgrades actually. Crafting, let's go to upgrades. 240, I do have enough. Okay, what about this one though? Alright, let's do some upgrades to this one first. Then I'm out of components. I can do this one, okay. Upgrade this one. Then I am out, okay. The pistol I can do if I want to, yes. Okay. Alright, that was only two or three other items there. Okay. Crafting is increased. Reduce crafting cost by 5%. Okay.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Good, good, good. All right, I know what to do. What did I grab? Wait. Oh, I think I just grabbed the car. Okay. I was like, what did I grab? I'm pretty sure I was grabbed the call wires.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here.
Okay. Dude.
Now the black rattler.
Brackle. Okay.
There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well.
Yeah, you got fire.
Finished. Start the terminal inside. Once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got fire.
It. I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter.
You have a
you
fire.
The breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Panam, you got a fire. You got a fire over here, you know? Fire in the hole! You got a small fire over there, Panam. Okay. Start this bad boy up.
Switchgear's got power.
substation. Okay, go to the roof. Why can't it just go guns blazing, huh? Thanks for following the channel, man. Much appreciated. Just finished eating the rice. Yep. Okay.
Now we wait.
As soon as we see them, you give us power.
Which way they'll come from?
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Okay, northeast. Is this, I'm presuming, that way? No, this way. Has to be this one.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.